Shame on Wells Fargo. They're throwing people out on the streets, people like you and I.
This is Sara Shortt, the executive director of the Housing Rights Committee.